This is personal, right? You and Monroe?
Take it easy.
Rise and shine.
He murdered half my family. So yeah, you might say that.
I know I can never make it up, but I gotta try.
You say what you need to get what you want. Behind the mask, you're cold, empty, and a killer. That's all.
I don't want to hurt you. Charlie, trust me. I need you. And I'm coming with you.
Excuse me?
Your family could use my help.
You're delusional. I'm walking away. So if you want to stop me, shoot me.
But we're not going to shoot him.
Charlie, hold up, damn it!
What if I tell you to go to hell?
What makes you think you got a choice?
Hey, where are you going?
What did you do to her? I saved her life.
You should let me go.
You brought it.
Miles.
Now.
Why are you protecting him? Because he's helping us.
I understand, okay? When I first saw him, I tried to kill him too.
But you didn't.
Because he wants to help.
Because he's a saint.
Would you let me explain?
And you believed him. Are you really that stupid?
Continent's most wanted man, Sebastian Monroe. By the power of Texas law, he won't live to see another son.
No way we can live without him.
So how are we gonna get him out?
We're not.
The one thing I almost died.
Of your uncle.
You know, save me. Monroe.
Bass.
How'd you do it?
Because we needed him.
I'm Batman.
And you asked me to.
Go! Go, go. You're the tracker.
I can't track over pavement. They went this way.
All right, so you're good, but you're not that good.
Split up.
She's going with them.
Somebody's got to watch them, make sure they come back.
They came back.
And that has to be you.
It's Monroe's bitch.
Hey. Hey.
If you don't help me, he will die.
And Charlotte, try not to get yourself killed. Go, boys.
They don't take orders from you.
Hold your fire.
They take orders from her.
It wasn't me. It was your niece.
What are you doing?
My guys are going. I'm going too.
After all, you need a leader with experience.
Follow? Good luck with that.
How could you go with him?
I didn't go for Monroe. I went for myself.
You spent weeks with him. Just you two.
You don't know me, Charlotte.
Comes through sometimes, right?
He's unpredictable. Last 24 hours, he sucker punched us and tried to steal our train.
Sorry, Miles. But we're stealing your train.